Today is an exciting day on our street.
Hey, Bert! Bert! Oh, Bert, you want to hear something really exciting, Bert?
See, I told you. Go, Snuffy, go ahead.
You see, there's these two Snuffleupaguses, Bert. And the first Snuffleupagus says, hey, you know what? I have a goat that has no nose. And the second Snuffleupagus says, oh, really? How does he smell? And the first Snuffleupagus says, terrible.
Gee, that's an interesting story, Snuff.
It's not a story, Bert. It's a joke. And it's not supposed to be interesting. It's supposed to be funny. You're supposed to laugh.
Oh, gee, well, you should have warned me, Snuffy. I would have laughed.
Warned you about a joke? Oh, I give up. I'm going to go tell the joke to Savion.
Good luck, Snuffy. Anyway, today's a really exciting day on our street. First of all, we have the letters G and J and the number 15. You know, you don't find them together every day. And over at Finders Keepers, Ruthie's having a Rumpelstiltskin's birthday sale. A sale is when things cost less to buy. Everything costs just 2 cents at Ruthie's today. Even a diamond ring, if you can find one. I'm going to look. Meanwhile, over at the trash cans, Zoe is bothering Oscar again. And around here, Snuffy is telling his wonderful joke.
Savion didn't laugh either.
Which leads us to our final excitement. Right over there, Savion is feeding Natasha some creamed spinach while her daddy is working at the furry arms. Someone will laugh, Snuffy. You'll see. Don't worry.
Come on, Natasha. Finish up the spinach, and towards the end of the song, we'll have some really fresh fun. Between the lips and over the gums. Look out, stomach. Here it comes. All gone, Natasha.
Nothing like cream spinach, huh? She's drumming on the table with her spoon. She usually does that when she wants me to dance. Do you want me to dance for you, Natasha? Is that what you're saying? All right. Give me that beat. Got it. Say no more. Cooperation. That's cooperation. And that's cooperation. Yes, Natasha. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ruthie. Hey, Ruthie, hey, can you help my friend Snuffy?
Well, sure. How?
Well, see, he has a new joke, you know? Huh? But when he tells it, nobody laughs.
Oh, that's too bad. Mm. A joke is supposed to make people laugh.
Yeah, I know. But I didn't laugh, and Savion didn't laugh. Mr. Hanford didn't laugh. Gina said it was cute, but she didn't laugh either. It's making Snuffy very sad. He's coming to meet me here. So when he tells you his joke, could you just all laugh, please, and make him happy?
Oh, does everyone want to laugh at Snuffy's joke?
Yeah!
Oh, well, then, will it be a really good laugh? Because he's had a lot of rejection.
Hey, we'll practice to make sure. You know, sort of loosen up our laughers. Mm. Okay, everybody, come on, laugh practice. Come on, let's go. Okay, now first we're going to laugh.
Good.
Do you know Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star?
Yeah.
Okay, let's laugh to that, okay?
Okay. Stop practicing. Here we come. Oh, hi, Snuffy.
Oh, dear.
Oh, what's wrong, Snuff?
Oh, well, you see, I just told my joke to my little sister, Alice.
Oh, good. Did she laugh?
No, Berg. She cried.
Oh, hey, Snuffy. Why don't you tell your joke to Ruthie and the kids? I'll bet they'll laugh.
No, oh, why should they laugh, Bird? Nobody else laughed at my joke.
Oh, come on. You might get lucky.
Yeah, Snuffy, tell it. You told it to me. You can tell it to them.
Okay, Bird, here it goes. Here's my joke. All right, there's two snuffleupaguses, see? And the first snuffleupagus says, I have a goat with no nose. And the second snuffleupagus says, oh, really? How does he smell? And the first snuffleupagus says to the second snuffleupagus, terrible. See, that's my joke.
Now.
They're laughing, Bert.
Yeah.
They're laughing at my joke.
Yeah.
Oh, this is great.
Isn't that great?
Now they're laughing, Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, Bert. Has anybody ever laughed at a joke like that?
I don't think so.
Did they practice this, Bert?
Well, you practiced telling the joke.
You are right, Birdie.
Make it go bang, Oscar. I like it when he bangs the lid on his can.
I'll do it just once, okay, Zoe?
Yeah.
All right. Get lost.
Bang!
Okay, now you heard it. Go away.
Oh, again? Do it again?
If I do it just one last time, will you go away?
Yes. If you do it one last time, I'll go away.
Okay. One last time. Get lost!
Bang! Again!
That was the last time. What do you mean again?
Once more?
That's again. Don't you know what last time means?
Yes, it means, no more after this.
Yeah, it means no more again. That's what it means. It means over, done, ended, history, finito, the end. Read my lips. No more again. You got that?
Yeah, I got that.
Well, to make sure you understand that forever, I'm going to go bang into my trash can. And for the last time, that's what it is. So after that, no more again. Okay. And will you go away and play somewhere else, like Romania?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, here goes then. Last time. Get lost!
Bang! Again!
No more again. That was the last time, Zoe. Don't you remember? Zoe, you're making me really very angry.
All right. I don't want to make you angry. Not
la, 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 la.
No. Hey, come back and say again. We got a great argument going here, Zoe. Make me even angrier. Hey, where are you going, Zoe?
Romania.
Imagine leaving in the middle of an argument. These kids today.
Bang!
I want to buy this outfit.
Oh, you should, ma'am. It looks beautiful on you. Thank you very much.
I want to buy the shirt and hat.
The shirt and the hat are yours, sir. Thank you very, very much. Attention shoppers, last chance. Anything that cost 2 cents now costs 1 penny.
Boy, I can see colors moving.
Hey, Zoe, this would look so good on you.
Oh, I like it. Yeah.
If you like it, buy it now. Ruthie's Rumpelstiltskin birthday celebration ends in half an hour.
Hey, Ruthie, what's this? It looks like a big stocking, a sock or something.
Oh, well, do you remember the old woman who lived in the shoe?
Oh, sure.
Well, this is a sock. Yeah,
hey,
she gave it to me. She's a living in a hat since the kids grew up.
Wow.
Ruthie?
Yeah?
Ruthie, look what I found.
Oh. Look at this.
Yeah. An old lamp.
Someone used to live in that, too.
Don't joke me.
Oh, I'm not joking you. No. It's true.
Well, golly, I can believe you could live in a shoe, but who could live in a lamp?
A genie.
A genie?
The genie with the light blue hair. Oh, he could make himself very tiny. But if you rubbed the lamp and said, "Wiggity quack pecornic," he'd come out very big and he gave you 3 wishes. I mean, you could wish for anything you wanted 3 times.
Wow, I'd like to get anything I want.
Oh, I want to rub it, Ruthie.
Oh, forget it, honey. He's not in there now. A kid named Aladdin let him out. Hey, that's why it's for sale.
I want to try it anyway.
Okay.
Oh, good. What did you say?
Wickety quack pecornic.
Okay. Wickety
quack
quack pecornic.
I never get used to that. Oh, and what a headache.
Gee, I don't believe it. It's the genie with the light blue hair.
I thought you were gone.
Well, I had to come back for my bowling ball. Left it in the lamp. You know how you can forget things. Now, who rubbed my lamp?
I did.
Well, this is the rules, kid. You get 3 wishes.
Zoe, what do you wish for?
Yes, Zoe, you can have anything you want.
Anything?
Mm-hmm. Anything.
Well, if it was me, I'd wish for rollerblades.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'd wish for a wonderful vacation.
Mm-hmm. I'd pay less rent or get water skis. What about you kids?
Yeah, Ife, what about you?
I wish I had a dog that laid 100,000 puppies.
Oh, that's a good one.
What would you wish for?
I'd wish for a little kitten.
Oh.
So, what's your wish, kid? Because you're going to get yours.
Well, I wish for... I wish that you go pop again.
Oh, yeah. Goodness, so, do what?
Yeah, come out of the lap and go pop again.
Oh, goodness me.
Yeah,
oh,
please,
no.
Please go pop again.
Listen, kid, how about $1,000,000 instead?
Whoa, Zoe.
No, go pop again. Yeah.
All right. Your wish is my command.
Pop!
Oh, yes. All right. That's wish number one. What is wish number two?
Again! Go pop again!
Yeah, I like that.
Listen here, kid. How about a soda, a cookie, a fire engine, anything?
No, go pop again.
Oh, I am getting too old for this.
He's gone.
Pop!
That's two wishes.
Yeah.
And what is wish number three? As if I didn't know.
Listen, Zoe. You can have anything you want. Anything.
Anything, Zoe. Anything.
Really?
Yes. Consider our college education.
Yeah, you know, besides, the genie has a headache from, you know, popping out of his lamp.
Oh, poor genie.
I wish I could get rid of it.
Oh, I wish it too, genie.
Oh! My headache, it's gone. Zoe, thanks for the wish. By the way, that's three wishes.
Used up all her wishes.
Again, go pop again.
No more wishes, Zoe. That was the last.
Well, you know, I'll do it. I don't mind. Oh. I feel great now. Headaches, miseries, all gone. By the way, this is not a wish, just a favor. Here we go.
Pop!
Yes, I'm beginning to like it myself.
Pop again. Yeah, I love that.
Toys.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Oh, why are you taking down the sale sign, Ruthie?
Oh, to get ready for tomorrow.
What's happening tomorrow?
Another sale. Today was a celebration. Tomorrow's the sale-a-thon.
Oh.
Time to say goodbye.
Oh, for us, too.
Yeah.
Oh, Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters,
G.
And,
J.
And by the number 15.
Oh. Again, let's do it again.
Oh, you're really into again today.
Yeah, again.
How about if we do it again tomorrow?
Okay, again tomorrow.
Again tomorrow.
Again tomorrow.
Yay.
Bye. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Bye.